What's up, YouTube? It's me, Lose the Beans. You probably know what the video is today. See from the title up there, how to do an Alice a Gone Turn. I also call it Open Seconds. It's just an easier way to say it. So, let's start. So there's always two pictures in an open second. Picture one and picture two. Bend your leg in picture one and releve in picture two. Always remember that keep your highest releve. Now just practice with your two pictures. Always remember, keep your foot turned out, not turned in. Otherwise you'll have a bad balance. And don't forget, keep your arms strong and powerful. And always remember to spot. And here's the final product, so yeah. Once you got it, you can do a little style to it.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This happened to me. You will not get the open second, which I call it, right away. You won't. It just takes practice. You gotta believe yourself. You should see how I used to be like. I was just like going the other way. And I was just like, it just takes practice and then you achieve. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked the video. You don't need to like it. If you hated the video, you could just leave. Don't dislike it. I don't know. And comment what I should do next weekend.